After a relaxing morning swimming in these amazing waterfalls, it was back on the track through Canal Creek.